combats it in sports.
You have your own chorus.
You bet I do.
He has us well trained.
Let's wrap things up tonight with a brief summary of our situation in Chicago at this hour. As our live minicam picture shows, snow continues to fall in the area. More than 16 inches of new snow is on the ground. And a blizzard warning with more snow and brisk winds is in effect. Highway travel is extremely hazardous. It should be avoided. O'Hare is closed. Mass transit systems are running sporadically, if at all. The CTA's Howard line is shut down north of Belmont, and the Skokie Swift and Evanston shuttle lines are out of action. About the only course of action we can recommend tonight is that you stay home, put another log on the fire, as they say, and ride out the storm. Let's go to John Coughlin to tell us how long that's going to take.
Well, the storm itself shouldn't take too many more hours. It should end sometime very early tomorrow morning. By that time, we will have had somewhere about 18 to 20 inches of snow, still short of the record set back in 1967, but plenty of snow just the same. Don't forget about that blizzard warning tonight for areas all around the city of Chicago in any direction. If you get out on the highway, it could be extremely hazardous because of the blinding snow and the heavy winds that blow that snow directly in front of your path. You could get disoriented and get lost and run off the road altogether. So don't do any driving tonight if you can possibly avoid it. This just came in on the wire. Acapulco, Mexico, Kingston, Jamaica both had high temperatures of 86 degrees today. I don't know why they do that to us, Bill.
Can't get there anyway.
Why do you tell us things like that?
Because they told me.
Yeah, we have some phone numbers, finally, if people will get their pencils and papers out. It may be futile, but here's a number to try for RTA service. If you are outside of the Chicago area and want to get in, although I'm not sure why, try this number, 1-800-977-7000. That's 1-800-977-7000. Of course, if you are in the city and you want to check on a CTA route, the number that we gave earlier is 836-7000. 836-7000. And if you have any number, any one of a number of problems, the mayor has given us once again his Office of Inquiry number, 744-5000. At least that number will be able to direct you to help if you need emergency food or lodging or shelter. They may be able to help you there. Of course, heat complaints go to that number. And above all, if you're calling any one of these numbers, we suggest that you be patient. There are probably thousands of people who are calling with you tonight.
The mayor has officially declared it an emergency situation in Chicago and calls upon all residents to grab the snow shovel and help shovel out fire hydrants and the walk. He and his legal department will defend everybody right up until Friday, and on Friday they're going to pass an emergency resolution in the city council to allow people not to be sued if they get out and shovel their walks.
One correction. As everything else is tied up, so are some of the phone numbers around here. The number for RTA information if you are outside the Chicago area, in fact, is 1-800-972-7000. 972-7000. You can correct that with that pencil and paper we asked you to get earlier.
Nice to be with you, Carrie.
It's nice to have you here. I'm sorry it's under such dreadful conditions.
Our snow team is going to be staying downtown tonight. And
a good many people will
early
be here
to give you reports throughout the day tomorrow. Stay tuned for the best of CBS.
Stay warm.
We'll be right back.